Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about what is called a preservative. This is a preservative or is a substance or a chemical that is added to products such as food products, beverages, pharmaceutical drugs, points, biological samples, cosmetics, wood and many other products to prevent the decomposition of microbial growth or by undesirable chemical changes. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.